This is the second printing of the week's biggest news. Paul Rudd had a birthday and he turned 52. His photo is new, but he still looks 22. He's not aging, but I am. Come on, dude. We got the Zemo cut of the Royal Baron dancing. Marvel's good with all of their fans and enhancing the experience of watching all their content. One Twitter trend and they went ahead and dropped it. Meanwhile, on the DC side of things, Deathstroke was trending. Please just give us anything. More importantly, though, there's Ray Fisher, too. Shout out to Cyborg. Respect to that dude. He talked about the way him and the cast were mistreated. You know, Joss wishes Justice League would get deleted. But Wonder Woman, she remains undefeated. Got talked to the studio. They gave her what she needed. No one on set should be treated unfair. According to Ray, some people didn't care. The whole thing, it's really just one big mess. I just hope it helps the actors who might come next. Meanwhile, Sony signed a deal with Netflix. Not all their movies are gonna be a part of this. The deal starts out in 2022, so Spider-Man 3, this isn't for you. We got a Loki trailer and the show looks really good. Shang-Chi next, you know you really should. That movie, it's less than 5 months away. I don't know, maybe they'll give us a first look someday. Next week, Black Adam goes into production. The Rock is so big for this, how's his muscles function? This means the costume should soon be revealed. After so many years, I don't know how to feel. How about this for the OG Spider-Man fans? You're gonna hear the 90s show voice again. Christopher Barnes is back for Spider-Verse 2. Well, it's just a report, but hopefully it's true. This is what happens when you leave me at home. Let's get back in the world. Please get us on the road. Thanksgiving, Comic-Con, San Diego. Well, that timing, I just don't know. What's your second printing? You know I'm BD. If you want to talk more, hit me up on IG. For more updates, head over to cb.com. Well, not like cb.com, that's a good website, but you know what I mean. See you there.